The turntable in Technicolor. It's the slamminest party this year with the fattest beats, the dopest videos, and the illest scratches. It's DJ Woody's Big Fat 90s Video Show. Here's a little story all about how DJ Woody asked Blue Rum to flex with style. Pick a flow about the 90s in whatever form. So I grabbed the VCR and put the videos on. Had to do the research to drop the movie. Didn't want to get it confused with the 70s. Back then you had good hip hop for free. Got your MTV Raps and Rap City. You can hear the Far Side and Dr. Dre. Bumping that deep cover, sipping Tango Day. Both shows just stuck to the videos. Occasionally though, you had a real world episode. You remember we had Marky Mark, Kurt Cobain came and left the stain, but MJ was still the king of pop. Leave him shocked like me, and if you're stumped, that's the dude that did the humpy humping attitude that had him catch wrecks and effects to get diggity up with DOS effects. We connect like four when we settle the score, like George D. used to hit from the floor. Or Beckham did bend him till he got to the sore. You did what he got him coming back for more.
Well, they're not designed to get down a hill either, mate.
Yes, sir.